The governor of Imo State, Hope Uzodinma, don kolobi the former state chairmao of People's Democratic Party, PDP, Charles Ezekwem, and other members of the state working committee for the party were recently rained their party members to join the ruling All Progressive Congress APC for the state. And when he yarn to receive them from Government House for Were, Governor Uzodinma assured the newly decamped members of equal opportunity for in government. And when he still been there yarn during the event for Government House for Were, the former state chairmao of a People's Democratic Party, Charles Ezekwem, Yan said they agreed to leave the party sake of high level of badness within the party. And the state chairman of the All Progressive Congress, Marcel and Lemigbo, in clap hand for the new members move as they take join the ruling party.
I was the DG of late Senator Benjamin Owajimogu when it appeared almost impossible that APC will win Okiweso. And I delivered. If I could deliver somebody else, put in my money, put in my effort, delivered the Senate, the late senator, delivered now a House of Rep member, and delivered a sitting governor, and delivered a sitting president.